2 days before Sandy Hook, we received my grandma's piano and put it in our house. When Sandy Hook happened, I was playing tennis at a club nearby, and my mom called me, and I remember she was really upset. She told me about it, and I don't usually get very emotional, but I was really torn up about it and went home, and I remember seeing it on the news, and then I went over to the piano because I hadn't played it, and I was like, oh, there's a new piano in our house. Then I started composing songs, and my mom actually, she came downstairs, I remember, and she was like, Kylie, turn on the radio, and I was like, it's not the radio, and she started crying, and she was saying how she really believes that this is a God-given talent, and I did too, and that I need to do good with it. It's been hard, I mean, meeting the families and being like reminded of what was and what happened. I'm not usually someone that like opens up to people a lot or just like says how I'm feeling, and so I feel like having piano is my way of saying how I feel. I would say that since Sandy Hook, it's kind of changed my life, whereas outlets for me used to just be solely sports, and now it's the piano that I go to.